Hello, my name is Kevin, and now I'll talk about autism. First, I'll tell you what's the purpose of the tongue and why we have it. First, we have a tongue to make it easier to chew or eat. Also, the tongue makes things taste easier. For example, like eating, chewing, or drinking things. Also, we have a tongue to keep from saliva. And if we didn't have a tongue, then the saliva will be keep coming from our mouth. Also, we have a tongue to make things talk. Also, a tongue can make us speak well. And now I'll tell you the problem with the tongue. First of all, we could have a tongue twist. If you have a tongue twist, you can't sound things well because you can't move your tongue well. Also, your tongue could be swelled, and if your tongue could be swelled, it's a very dangerous situation. Also, your tongue could look unusual from other people. Also, the mucous membrane in your tongue could be not covered, and your taste buds will not work well. And I'll tell you more problem with the tongue. You could have a disease in taste buds, side effects of medication. That means that your taste buds won't work that well. Also, you could have a swell of Down syndrome. And this is almost the same as swelling your tongue, but it is a little bit harmful. Also, you could have a tongue that's wider because you have less teeth. Also, you could have a geographic tongue, that means your color of your tongue always changes. Now, I'll tell you the strong problems with the tongue. You could have a minor infection or irritation of your tongue. Also, if you bite your tongue a lot, you could have a black tongue. Also, you could have a furry tongue, but it's not a furry tongue, but it looks like you have fur on the tongue. Also, if you bite your tongue a lot, you could die. Now I'll tell you how the tongue disease could get fixed. The first way is that you could practice moving your tongue so you can move easily. Also, you could have a surgery to change your color or style of the tongue. Also, you could practice talking only using your tongue.